She's got a probe on her tummy. We weren't going to do anything with it because we were pretty sure it was just a fatty tumor. But a couple months ago, we thought, yeah, it's dangling down. We're going to take it off. So we sent her to the vet, and the vet did some x-rays before surgery. Unbeknownst to us, she has a very large tumor right beside her heart. And the vet didn't want to proceed with the surgery. So she's just not going to do it. Doesn't bother her. We were just afraid we would hang up on something. But this is Gypsy, and she's a very, very pleasant girl. She has a pretty little face. He's a pretty little girl. Herbie is the black dog with the long legs there. And Baby Boo is the black and the little rat terrier mix there. As you can see, for having over 100 dogs, there's still places that the dogs can go. We have some dogs that are loners. Up there you can see Babs, our basset hound, the one that does all the baying and sniffing and everything on Explore. Like I said, they can follow that fence line. At some point we're going to put some steps there. And there's a big yard up there that she can just chill out in. She'll sniff and then she'll rest and repeat the process. Questions? Okay, you got more dogs inside.
Thank you. Thank you. No! No! No!
Oh.